What's up, guys? It's Fryman from A1976 here. So I'm gonna do a motorization add-on to a Carter C61003W T90 tank. So I'm gonna do a time lapse. So here we go in 3, 2, 1, and start. So as you can see, there you have it, a motorized Carter T90 main battle tank. But it took so long to modify this thing, and as you can see, those tracks, it can break too easy when I move this thing on the carpet. I know it sucks, but yeah. So that's pretty much all I had to say. Thanks for watching. Merry Christmas. Take it easy. Peace.